Hey guys, welcome to our channel. I will show for you guys today how to change this light, the bulb lights, for the LED lights. How is easy and how you can save power and you when you boondocking. Okay, let's do it. Because if I can do, you can do.
Show them the old bulb, honey. See how it's blackened? It was still working, but the problem was is that it had burned a hole through the casing of the light. So when you change out to the LEDs are cool. They light itself is cool, so it won't burn out your light covers.
I will show for you how you have to do is just take one right here, just careful, and just push and turn clockwise, and that's it.
The factory recommends you do not touch them, so if you want to test the heat, just put your finger close by it. And these ones are so much brighter. I mean, we get so much more light out of these. And did they come in different colors, honey?
Yes, have different colors, have the same color, like white bright. This is warm bright and the cold bright, cold white. And you can say that this white one, normal one, or this one is the same color for the bulb light.
And so we chose to go with the warm light because we didn't want it to just be like a hospital. We wanted it to be like a home. Do we have an old bulb? We show them the difference in the light color? No, we've actually changed out all of them. Okay, look at how dim that is. Let's go back over and turn this one on. Wow. And less energy. It's a win-win.
I hope you guys like the quick tip today, how you can change easily bulb lights for the
LEDs.
LED lights.
LED lights.
See you soon. Bye.